Trina calling the fucking protesters wild animals, knowing damn well if it wasn't for Love and Hip Hop, she was damn near one check away from being out there too, protesting for her fucking rights, selling this damn scamming ass shit. Same fucking lady. She sit here and took damn money out of her pocket to go purchase shit, and then she gonna try to sell it, and then she gonna try to get somebody else to start selling it to get some money back from it. Like, seriously, you done came up on hard damn time doing all that shit.
They get this broad fucking dictionary and go over 5 words with her every goddamn week at 5 fucking words, Friday test day, because, I mean, she don't fucking know anything but beneath me. Expand your goddamn vocabulary.
I just feel like, personally, all these goddamn hits she's talking about, every time she talk about Kaya, she got hits. Okay, all these damn hits, why have you made any fucking investments? Because clearly she ain't did too much of shit.
Like, y'all shouldn't really go to somebody that's trying to, you know, flex and act like they living that life and they not really living that life. Because honestly, when you have to scoop down and be beneath anybody, in her words, to actually sell this fucking pyramid shit, you don't have shit going on for yourself. So let's talk about that and more at the bottom.